What's up, people? In the shed, Aaron Hill. Here, my buddy Matthew. Jack Naden back there. Got some other special guests, too. If you enjoy this, we're going to shed on a few tunes. Days and Wine and Roses, we're kicking it off with first. If you like what you hear, and if you feel generous, your reciprocity is sincerely appreciated. You can look at the information in the comment section. Enjoy. What's up? What's up? Oh, whoa, whoa. Thank you.
Thank you.
You know it off the bat.
Uh-huh.
You know Can't Help It off the bat, right?
What?
Can't Help It.
What's Can't Help
It?
How's it go?
Michael Jackson.
No, it's
not.
What do you know
off
the bat?
No, I'm not!
Thank you.
that after or before the Key of Life?
Is, say it again. Is it before? Yeah. You said it's before the Key of Life.
That's a Stevie Wonder song, right?
No, Tell Me a Bedtime Story is Herbie Hancock.
Oh, yeah.
Right, he got those chains.
So I was in Spring Lake. I was like walking around. I wanted to go last.
What are we gonna be for that?
Spring Lake is like that duck bar.
I'm sorry, that Michael Jackson song.
Are you okay?
Oh yeah.
I'm sorry, it's my
phone. Oh,
I'm okay too.
You know.
Are you happy?
Brian True, what's up, homie?
Sorry.
13.
That heavy shit, man.
Alright. I think we good.
How y'all feeling?
Alright, y'all. I hope that you enjoyed that.
And I appreciate you all.
Right. I think we all feel
good.
In the shed, y'all. Thank you all for watching. Manny Lewis, La Young, Brian True, Brandon Woody. What's up, homie? Greg Stamper. Perla. Thank y'all. Troy Long. Fire, Stephen Jones. Sorry, thanks, man. Thomas Miller, Nicole Sterrett. I love you all. Don't forget, if you want to drop, your reciprocity is sincerely appreciated. Look for the information right there in the comment section. You know where they are. All right, I'll see y'all later. Peace.